Organizations are using generative AI to bring new, ambitious ideas to life through code and natural language. But many find it challenging to measure the quality and safety of their applications to make data-driven development decisions. It's time to cut through the noise. Azure AI Studio provides a comprehensive evaluation toolkit to help you assess the performance of generative AI models and applications in a transparent, repeatable way across a variety of tasks and metrics. This toolkit includes code-first and no-code experiences, the ability to bring your own test data or run simulations to generate high-quality test data, pre-built evaluators for metrics such as accuracy, groundedness, and resilience to jailbreak attacks, and the ability to create custom evaluators for your own unique use case. At every step, Azure AI supports human-in-the-loop review, so even AI-assisted evaluation scores are explainable and transparent. Starting with benchmarks in the model catalog, developers can compare how different models perform for key metrics like latency and accuracy using public datasets. Developers can also use built-in evaluation tools to assess models using their own data. Then, as they build out their application with content filters, grounding data, prompts, and other components in prompt flow, developers can update and compare evaluation results to track their impact on quality and safety over time. With manual evaluations, human graders manually score outputs against specific goals. Automated evaluations help measure performance across a broader range of risks at scale, like assessing model outputs for low quality or toxic content, or an application's susceptibility to the latest jailbreaking techniques. Continuous monitoring can also help inform data-driven improvements and interventions in production. Rooted in cutting-edge research, Azure AI Studio is designed to help every organization develop and deploy generative AI responsibly and with confidence.